And now taking a closer look at Bergen County, it's a tight race so far for county clerk. Incumbent John Hogan, a Democrat, has about 47% of the vote right now, with just over 40% of the precincts reporting. Now, his Republican challenger, Bridget Kelly, is in the lead with 53% of the vote. You may remember her from the Bridgegate scandal. 40% of these precincts are reporting, but once again, Bridget Kelly with the lead here tonight at this hour.
That is one to watch.